can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I do, they'll kill me!
Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Gotcha!
Gonna hurt. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Come on, Herman! Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Okay, catch this one with your face! You're freaking me out, Herman! I don't like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? These mask guys. What do they want the money for?
Don't know. Don't care. Soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
Protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
Where's going! And still!
If you ask nicely, maybe. Okay, I was kidding before.
Oh, I'm dead.
Hey, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
Quit going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.